Hello and welcome to Market Insights. I'm Kirsty Spicer. The ASX 200 has given up 17 points in early trade. No changes to the current US government shutdown or looming debt ceiling have investors feeling uneasy. This is reflected by the number of shares trading hands down around 30% compared with the one-month average. On the debt ceiling front, Obama has challenged congressional Republicans to raise the US debt limit by next week. Obama is willing to negotiate on finer details once government funding is restored. At this stage, it doesn't look like Obama or the Republicans are willing to budge, drawing out the saga. Although volumes are low, not indicating a risk-off attitude, consumer discretionary as a sector has lost 1%. We can conclude investors are not preferring investments so closely linked with the business cycle, pending resolution of current US dramas. Under pressure again are financials, shedding 0.3%. Credit markets globally were under fire last night. This will be the case for as long as the US debt ceiling is in question. While it is unlikely there will be a default, recent moves suggest the market is in fact considering the possibility. Healthcare stocks have climbed close to 1%, pulled higher by CSL, who has gained nearly 2%. Much of CSL's gains has been recovering from the hit taken yesterday after announcing a US $64 million settlement of an antitrust class action. It hasn't hurt CSL. Investors can see the value in the stable healthcare company, especially for its defensive traits. For the afternoon, we have business confidence numbers out. It is expected they will continue to improve. Any steps backwards would be a negative for the market. And that's your market insights.